I'm José Oberholzer. I'm a professor of surgery and bioengineering here at the University of Illinois in Chicago. I have run 17 marathons. Some people have compared life to a marathon, and I think that applies to research and to any innovation. You can't go out too fast, you can't go out too slow, and you always have to keep the finish line in mind. Translational research is the part of science that attempts to translate the findings from the basic research lab to something that could be clinically or practically applied. Allotransplantation is a functional cure for diabetes. We isolate the insulin-producing cells from cadaver organs and then culture the cells and then infuse those cells into the liver of a diabetic patient. And if that takes, then the patient can stop taking insulin and is functionally cured from diabetes. After a successful allotransplant, the life of a diabetic changes really dramatically. Patients who have injected for 20, 30, or 40 years insulin wake up one morning and they can't believe it. One of our nurses called it a total body transformation. In our first clinical trials, we achieved an amazing success rate that is about 80% of patients not having to inject any more insulin 1 year after the transplant. Islet transplantation, the way we do it today, is very successful, but there are still some challenges ahead of us, such as having enough cells to really transplant all the patients, or eliminating the need for having to take medications to suppress rejection. We are working on both obstacles in collaboration with our partners in the Chicago Diabetes Project. Finding a functional cure for diabetes is bigger than any university and requires a global effort. The Chicago Diabetes Project is a global collaboration of scientists that just have one focus: how can we functionally cure diabetes? We tap the brightest minds in the world. In one moment you call somebody in Norway, the next moment you have somebody down in Cleveland, and like this we can advance the field the way we have to. Cellmates on the Run is the charity part of the Chicago Diabetes Project. We recruit marathon runners who raise money. Cellmates on the Run has raised over $1 million over the last 4 years. So how close are we to the finish line of finding a cure for diabetes? Well, a marathon has 26.2 miles, and I would say we are at mile 21. Innovative medicine, it happens here.